Well, hello, very good morning. This is Lady Lexi here and I'm in the macro. There's nothing like having breakfast, being able to reminisce about the day. Some of you may know I used the High Performance Planner from Brendon Burchard to start my day and also to finish the day and everything in between. Combined with some meditations from Roy Martina, and also I try to at least work through one training video a day from someone else, you know, get the inspiration, and also, you know, get pointers to think about. But yeah, there's nothing like being able to get breakfast here and do grocery shopping at the same time, at the same location, and also work on my stuff. So today my challenge is going to be, and that's a new one for me, to do a sales video which I can combine with a Facebook ad. And yeah, I'm curious how that's going to work, so I know I've got to do my framework and then I'm going to set up my equipment in my practice and start recording. So wish me luck on that one. As for all else, what is your challenge today? What are you going to do and what do you need help with? So, for me, what helps is writing things down, also meditating on it, because that makes your mind quiet and you can go, you can actually reach those things you normally can't, because your conscious mind is just blabbering on all the time about this, that and the other. Now take the time to stop and just be you and not be consumed by all the other things that are going on in your life. So let me know what your challenge is, what you're going to do about it, and I'll talk to you later. Bye!